estate agents who might be selling a property at a price that the seller wants, and how to get the estate agent onto your side as an investor by working the numbers before you even negotiate with the estate agent. And that way, you get the estate agent on your side once he's on his.
Okay, so we're looking at repossessed properties directly with Nedbank. I'm going to see if it says show phone number. If not, we can actually call that original number we called, eh?
Yeah, I think
and so. Just give them the reference number.
Let's get the reference first.
Hi, Lingalo, you're speaking to Colin. How are you?
See, that kitchen has to be vacant.
Yeah. Definitely. So, new kitchen, but it's small, right?
Yeah.
Lick of paint, obviously.
First,
yeah.
The
bathroom, yeah. What are we going to do here in the bathroom?
I think it's still fairly good, just some touch-ups.
So, it's Andrew Walker here from the Property Academy and the SF Property Investors Network. And Colin is one of my students. And you'll probably notice there's a property behind Colin, number 66. Colin, why are we standing here and what are we doing here?
Remember we had a coaching session about 2 days ago.
Yes.
At the City Lodge, and then after some discussion, we went through some of the bank repossessed properties, and we found this one. Immediately contacted the bank, and then I arranged for a viewing, and then I came back here, viewed the property,
yeah,
and checked what needs to be done in terms of renovations and so forth. I've done some numbers, and it looks like it can yield quite a good return. Next step is to get an OTP document from Nedbank, look at it and see if at all it's in order. Then we send a cheeky offer.
Yeah.